Good morning, Freedom Friends. It is, what day is it? It's Wednesday morning, and I'm off to a doctor's appointment, and then I have class, and I think I'll probably do gyro today, and then the performance. So I can't really film class because of AGMA. I may be able to film some gyro comics, but I don't know. But I'll definitely check in with you guys later today. Also, this is my mom's alma mater. My friends, I'm just finished with all my cross training and my dancing, and I'm heading to the library right now. The Boston Public Library to pick up a book I've been waiting for a really long time. I'm coming to the library because it's such a special place and I always find something to read. This library is one of my favorite places in Boston, and when it's sunny I normally sit over there and read, and I feel like I'm back in Italy or in Europe. So I just got back home from the show. I have hat hair because it's so cold outside right now. It's like freezing in Boston. The past couple of days I've been like taking it easy with cross training, with like all the extra stuff that I've been doing, just because I kind of like sprained my ankle in one of the shows because of like a child tripped over my foot. But today I did Ilya Kuznetsov's like really slow bar and felt like really good, and so I'm excited. It was the last single show day, so we have double shows to the end. And I had an amazing gyrotonic session with Lisa. I just really love those days when you can like focus on like lengthening your muscles and like not really on strength, because as you know, like for dancers, building that strength can be really hard. So I kind of like relish in those lengthening days. But I'm planning the second half of my week to be like more focused on like upper body and just like strengthening exercises and more aerobic conditioning, because in between shows I don't really have that much time to focus on like technique. So I'm just trying to like use the hours of my day wisely. So that's what is coming up. I am here in Boston for the holidays, and so that's gonna be exciting. And yeah, thank you so much for supporting me on Patreon. I think I'm going to see Sunny to record another podcast tomorrow, and then hopefully getting Jethro in this weekend, and you guys will love him. He's from Royal Ballet School. All right, love you guys so much, and thanks for letting me check in when I can, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!